Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I just drove my car in photo here at Arena Workshop to customize the car that it's on sale only for Twitch Prime users, but the sale is so big, so if you are a Twitch Prime user and you have linked your GTA account with Twitch Prime, I'm pretty sure you're gonna buy this car. Let me show you what I'm talking about. This car you can buy it from Legendary Motorsport, and I just released on my channel a video with this car but with the race version. Trust me, this is very, now as you can see it, it's pretty, not ugly, it's pretty, I don't know, boring, but trust me, after you I'll get be over with it, you're gonna love it. So the car that I just arrived with, it will be in this video description, that customization that I made for that car, if you like it. And now it's time to see what we can do with this 190Z, I think that's the correct spelling. Okay, this is the clean version that I released I think one year ago, and it's time to do a brand new one, because I asked you if you want me to do that, and a lot of you told me to do it. This is one of the most highly customizable car in this game, so let's see what we can do with it. It will be clean but beautiful. It will have some sporty elements. It will not be a dull car, it will not be a boring car. It will have some sport elements, but also it will be clean. So first things first, let's see what type of liveries. No, before you do the liveries, we should change the paint. And let me tell you, this is one of the fewest car that I have a copy of this car. I have two of them, so for this car I have two of them, and I think that's awesome. That's why I have two of them, because this car is so beautiful, and I have a color in mind. Let me show you, and I think I'm gonna use just that. I don't know, I just love how it looks on blue. Let me show you, but I think not this blue. For a beauty like this, we're gonna use the ultra blue. And I think it's just beautiful. That's the term, beautiful. Now the secondary color, it should be black, because we want a pretty clean secondary color. And the first color, let's see if we change the part effect really fast. Yeah, the blue, it will still be looking very nice even with that part effect. We're gonna check how this car will look full ultra blue. No, as you can see, it's not that nice, so we're gonna leave it to some black elements. Now we have a really beautiful interior, one of the best interiors that you can see on a car, with wood, with luxury, with everything. But I think we can change the color into something that will fit with that blue. We can make it black, it will fit very nice. So that's why I advise you to not skip video parts, because I try to explain everything that I am doing. And I'm gonna do this diamond blue, I think it's a perfect match. So now we have some customization to do. I will not put this ugly, not ugly, but these are not for the clean version, these are for the race version, so I will not use that. I told you, gonna keep it clean. Best brakes. Now let's see some bumpers. This is the stock bumper, that's why the car is ugly right now, but trust me, if you're gonna put something like this, it will be still very clean, but it will look also really nice. So that's why I'll keep that bumper. I think that's the best one. These are for the race version, so I won't do that today. Now in the back, what we can choose, we can even keep it with nothing and it will still look very nice. You can put these little things, you can put a crown, secondary kit support. Okay, I don't know, between this, no, this one and this one, which, no, this is too boring, so let's keep that one. Engine. When it comes to engine, we have the best engine with the secondary paint. Look very nice. Best engine here doesn't matter very much. And the engine details, I have the ultimate carbon sport GT kit, which is amazing. Now let's see. I have the exhaust right here in the front, and I think also it looks really nice, but we can also change that. Let's see if we're gonna change it or not, but I think it's a nut, because yeah, in here in the back it's very ugly, doesn't fit for a clean version. And also, I don't know, this is pretty nice. So no exhaust changes for this car today. You can put it on the side, but yeah, that's not clean anymore if you do that. The grill, we have the carbon diamond grill, and let's see if we can add something better. Yeah, let's add the secondary diamond grill. The hood, now we got that hood, or we can remove the hood, and that's not clean at all. But we can add some really different hood if you like. We can put the vanity hood. I will not put that. I was thinking about this one, which is again very very clean, or the one that I have, but I think the one that I have with these vents is not ugly, is not rice, so we can keep that. My headlights are blue. That's not the cleanest thing that you can do, but trust me, it's pretty nice. Even though it's a clean car, we can add this simple livery with black. I think it will add a spot of, I don't know, it will add something new to the car. We can add that, but I don't know. We can also add this orange, and the orange with this blue, it's just beautiful. So I am thinking about the what we can add. You know what, we can add this orange, and this will still not be the right race version. So let's see what mirrors we can. No, the mirrors are perfect. The plate number is set. Spoiler, we have a little spoiler, not very big or rice, so the spoiler again, it's perfect for this car. We can also add this little one, little fellow, but I think it's no. We can keep the one that we have. Pretty simple, clean and nice. Race transmission, turbo exhaust, windows, and we're gonna change something about the wheels. Let me show you what I'm gonna change. Not the rims, because the rims I think they look very nice. Let's first change the tire design. I don't want any tire design for this clean build. Black tire smoke, and I think we got ourselves a really really cool looking car. What do you think? Let's see if how it's outside. Okay, it's not, shut up Brucey. It's not night time yet, and in this evening we can see this beautiful car pretty well. And trust me, I'll put some really cool car picture with this car in the daytime, so you can also see this car in the daytime in those pictures. But now it's evening, so you can see it really nice. I think we have ourselves a really nice sport classic car that looks just amazing. I just love it. That orange with that blue is just amazing. All the colors fit together really nice, in my opinion. We can talk a little about this car. Trust me, you want to have a car like this in your garage. If you want to transform it, you can do it into a badass race car, a really really nice race car, or you can put it really quiet like I just put it right, like I just have it right now. You can make it really clean, and it will also look very very nice. Look at it. You can go to car meetings with this car. Trust me, this is in top 3 most customizable cars that you can customize in this game. I always mess up that word, sorry. So this car you can customize in a lot of ways. Just look at it. Ooh. I didn't want to hit that guy, sorry. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this build. For me, it's so nice. I'm very proud of this build. Tell me if you feel the same in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. It's very important. Also, don't forget to... Okay, that's... I didn't see that guy. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. What else we have? We have... I have an Instagram account where you can follow me. It will be on the screen and also in this video description. And final thing, final thing is the fact that you can become a shark, you can become a member. You will have a lot of benefits and also I will be very happy. Thank you so much for watching. Look at this beautiful interior. See you really soon. Be safe. Bye.